something different this year. As we go and spreading good cheer, dear, they take you all by surprise. Put a twinkle back in your eyes. It's a swinging kind of scene. Santa's gonna love it if you know what I mean. We're gonna jump, shout, shake it all about. We're gonna boogie, boogie, woogie holiday.
All right. First off, thank you all for coming out here to the Spring Middle School vocal concert. We're incredibly excited to have you, and we thank you for coming out and supporting these awesome, wonderful students. Our first number was a fun little holiday tune in a big boogie-woogie style. This was one of our earlier songs that we worked on back in the fall. Something that I want to say that is pretty awesome about these kids specifically that you see up here. They love to sing so much that they give up a good chunk of their lunchtime in order to do that, because that's just the only time that it fits in the schedule for us. I am so impressed by their dedication and their attitudes during all of this. So let's give them one more round of applause real quick for them. The sixth grade has two more numbers for you. The Rainbow Connection, which is a classic song. We don't sing it like Kermit the Frog, so don't worry about that. But it does have the same amount of heart in it. And then our last song is Accentuate the Positive.
Why are there so many songs of Well, that's true.
What a wonderful group. These are the seventh grade girls in the seventh grade girls choir, making some lovely harmonies and expressive dynamics with their first selection, and then singing some German with their little lullaby in Gute Nacht. Our next selection is something special. It's special to us, but it's especially special to me. Our next piece, titled Benny Boy, is a variation of the traditional Irish piece, Danny Boy, but it's rewritten a little bit. The original text is about a father singing to his son, the pipes of war are calling and the son is having to respond and go to war. The father is too old and cannot accompany the son to war, so he does remind his son that when he returns, the father may no longer be alive. And all that he asks of his son is to find his grave, kneel, and say a short prayer for him. Well, in our version, we are taking a little different approach. I have gotten to share a little bit about my world with these awesome singers, and part of that world is our dogs, Bristol and Bentley. If you know anything about my wife and I, it's that we sure love our dogs. I was raised to treat pets like family, and they are both crucial parts of our family. Bentley is a rescue. We found each other when he was about 3.5 years old, and he's changed our lives. Well, that was about 10 years ago, which makes him about 14 years old. He's coming up on that. He has been having some health problems for a while, and just like the son in the story of Danny Boy, I had to say goodbye to his father, we will one day, sooner than we'd like, have to say goodbye to our little Benny Boy. So I talked to the girls about rewriting this piece a little bit and making a little tribute not only to Bentley, but to all of the pets out there that make a huge difference in our lives, past, present, and future. So this piece is going to be sung in two different perspectives in mind. The first is us singing to Bentley, and the second is Bentley kind of comforting us and singing to us. I hope you all enjoy a reimagination of this classic old Irish tune.
Oh, man.
Holocaust is a stunning reminder of the tragic results of prejudice and hate toward other people, but it is also a reminder that hope held firm will eventually reign victorious over the greatest of odds.
The following words were inscribed on the walls of a cellar in Cologne, Germany, where Jews were hiding from the Nazis during World War II. Hope was all they had to hold on to. Hope was their only bridge to a brighter tomorrow.
These kids, listen to that eighth grade sound first off, and with some seventh graders snuck in there. These kids have been so much fun to work with this year. We've had such a fun year of getting to know each other and singing together, and I cannot wait to see what they continue to do throughout their time in high school. Our first selection was a fun little number based off of the classic When the Saints Go Marching In. It's a fun little Louisiana jazz number that can easily get us our feet tapping. And then we moved on to a more serious note with the beautiful arrangement Inscription of Hope. The history of the text is tragic, but it is also very powerful and very moving. As we march down this track, We are moving to our third piece, 900 Miles. This classic folk piece will feature our four soloists. First, we will hear from A. Kaw and Ian, and then next we will hear from from Avery and Claire. I do request that to please hold your applause for the soloists until the end of the piece. Thank you.
Tears in my eyes. I'm trying to read a letter from my home. If this train runs me right, I'll be home by Saturday night, 'cause I'm 900 miles from my home.
I'm walking, walking down this track. I'm walking, walking down this track.
Sorry, a little long-winded tonight, but I'd be remiss. Thank you again, everyone, for coming out and supporting all of these wonderful singers. They are some awesome kids, and your support is valued by all of us. I would like to take this moment to thank all of our administration, Mrs. Willemsen and Mrs. Hudson, as well as all other administration for their continued support of the Huron Music Program. I would also like to thank all of the staff at the Huron Middle School for their flexibility, for us to be able to come down here and practice today, because without them, I wouldn't be able to do this. But especially Mrs. Berger and Mrs. Neitzer, who are two fantastic ladies who help make things happen in our world. I would like to also thank the custodial staff in both the middle school and high school for keeping all of our areas as clean as they do. And one real quick thank you to the musical that is coming up this weekend. If you are looking for something to do this weekend, they're going to be doing Little Shop of Horrors. I believe it's this weekend. Yeah, am I wrong? No, I'm right. But they were able to move all of their set back for us and put all of these risers up for us. So thank you for that help. We do appreciate it. And I do encourage you all to go out there and check that out. Last, but certainly not least, I would like to thank all of you for coming out here and encouraging your kids. You make a huge difference in their lives. Our last piece is another slower piece, but we really love this piece and its viewpoint of flying off to new things as these kids are growing up and moving on to their next big adventures, which is going to be in these halls next year. So thank you again for coming out, and have a wonderful rest of your evening.